host Kelsey Tyler Magneto Warehouse Art Show in Arbor, Michigan. This is a painting I did honoring my mom who passed away when I was little. I was 4 years old when she died, and I never really knew her when she was sick. So this is kind of an understanding of her through the fact that I didn't know her. And then this is a piece that I did.